every time a new anime drops, there's like things like Oshi and other anime seem to take over the number one spot in like my playlist and get rated crazily high. And then it always kind of drops off a little bit, like haters dropping the score and stuff. So hopefully this one can keep up with us in the last episode. I think they're going to get a massive focus on Aqua Marie. I think they're going to get a massive focus on the sister, the Rose.
I'm so sad that they didn't include the best one.
I think the name is Zara.
Zara, I think.